5 days a week, you'll find CBS This Morning's Tony Dokoupil working from home. Ditto his wife, Katy Tur of MSNBC. One couple, two networks, and a cramped basement. So we wondered, how's that working out?
I'm trying to figure out what that sound is.
How did it come to be that at this particular hour, we're together?
I just feel so privileged that I get to be the interview subject of one of your Sunday morning pieces. I get to be at the other end of your probing questions. How did we end up here today? Well, we're in the middle of a pandemic. I don't know if you knew that.
We're coming to you from each of our homes this morning because we, like you, are practicing social distancing.
Good afternoon, I'm Katy Tur. It's 11 a.m. out west and 2 p.m. in the east, and here are the facts this hour.
So you went first? Who did their first show down there?
I think I did my first show. I don't know, I don't remember. It's all blending together.
I just did a TV show from my basement with my wife working as my production assistant.
I know.
That makes me smile.
We have a home studio built in our basement. We're certainly very lucky.
I got really nervous doing it alone from my basement. My heart started beating fast. I had to take a deep breath.
Here's your gum, miss.
I worried that the prompter was gonna go on the fritz.
That's too many pieces.
Dude.
Next time, just one, okay?
You didn't tuck your shirt in. Your pants have a makeup stain on them.
Business above, Birkenstocks below.
I don't have a producer coming to help. I don't have a crew coming to help. So you're my producer, you're my crew.
Do you want coffee?
Yes.
I was really excited. I was excited to hand you scripts. I was excited just to watch you in the middle of your element. I don't get to come to your studio and see how you do things.
Hey, Katy, honey, if you can hear me, turn up the TV. I'm about to toss the Vlad, okay? It's time for what to watch.
It was very novel and cool for me in the beginning.
And then?
Now it's not so novel.
It's been an entire month. It's hard to believe because I just feel like I'm on a hamster wheel locked in this house.
What I've discovered is that you don't do anything alone as that thing. All things happen simultaneously.
I'm multitasking.
You're a big multitasker. So it's like half
I'm on
a
my
brain.
Call, making breakfast.
But you still have kind of a casual air and like, you know, I can interject and we can, you know, talk about Teddy, talk about this, that, the other thing. Like, we can have moments still.
And you do some editorial briefing. You say, hey, listen, here's what happened today that I thought was interesting. And here's an article that I read, or here's a stat in an article. And I find that really helpful.
So
pleasant. You're a great researcher. You're not good at printing scripts, but you're really great at prepping.
But you're like multitasking at ease. And then there's a crunch time moment. Then you'd be right here, computer open, shouting out things that you need.
Hair
need
and curlers.
Like, where is this thing?
I'm winning the fight against boredom. Oh no!
I love all the little moments that we get. I love the fact that he took his first step in front of both of us.
Yeah.
At a time when we would each have been at work.
I'm gonna get you. Oh!
I really like 9 o'clock in the morning when you walk up from the basement.
Where are you?
Teddy's down here, we have breakfast. Because you're always gone at 4:30 in the morning normally when you leave the house.
Daddy's working, you have to be quiet. Shh.
Doing nothing and going nowhere is something I'm practicing every day, and there can be a passion in that as well.
All things considered, do you like it more working from home all the time or more in the old going to the office way?
Going to the office. Oh, come on, you feel the same way. You feel
yeah,
the same
I totally
way.
Do.
I know you do.
That is it for me today from the BBBC, the Brooklyn Basement Broadcasting Center.
Still love me?
Forever.
Even after the sheltering in place?
Even more so now than ever.